Attack one, block around. Attack two, block around. So, yes. So then that's three.
Yep.
So then show me what's next.
I'm a little thrown. Yeah. Then if she comes at me again, get up here, right?
So at that point, once this block happens, I think you need to I want you to transition down. You just need to come down then off the steps, because I don't want, for now, if it gets to the point where the blocking happens, and you guys get comfortable with the set, and you kind of want to move in a little closer and use those steps, that's fine. For now, we're not on the steps. Because you can't simulate that right now, and I just don't want to mess with it. So, you back in, you're down the steps again, and you're coming at her again. So then it's a series of attack, counter attack.
Okay, she's always attacking.
So here's what I want. So you've attacked, and I'm gonna boom. And then you attack, boom. And that's gonna precipitate this rotate. As you attack, counter attack of just going like this and blocking like this, that'll move you guys around. Here and you're here, and you've got the jump.
Cool. Awesome.
All right. What's next?